What's up, guys? Nolan here, and today in Tarkov, we had a bit of a weird day. Unfortunately, BSG was not able to get us patch 12.8. The good news is that we all get to bring some cool new stuff with us, as BSG has sent us all a gift for their birthday along with a sale. If you are looking to get Escape from Tarkov or upgrade your account, that is all currently on sale for 25% off. And on top of that, BSG has sent us all a gift. It's a ton of grenades, a ton of GP coins, a P90, an RPK, some level 5 armor, a helmet, and a ton of ammo to boot. If you don't know how to get your gift, make sure you head over to the Tarkov website linked below, or you can go in through the launcher, log into your account, and you'll find it right under the install button. Once you redeem it on the site, you'll find it waiting for you from system in your messenger in game. I'm not sure if this gift will stay with us forever, but it will count for those who own the game currently up until the end of the sale. So even if you buy the game now during the sale, you will still get the gift. So again here, guys, I don't know what else to say other than what BSG is telling us for dates. You can choose whether to believe it or not, but that is the only info we have to go off of. They thought it was going to be today. Some stuff came up. Maybe it'll be tomorrow. Maybe it won't. That's the only information we have to go off of. Everything else is just complete guesswork. If 12.8 doesn't come tomorrow, don't expect it until next week again at that point, because they don't launch on Fridays or on weekends. So we'll see what happens at that point. If it does drop tomorrow, you'll know for sure by the amount of uploads I'll have going up. And since so many of you guys were asking, make sure you're following me on Twitter, or at least go through the community section here on YouTube, because I stay very active on there even on the days when I don't upload, and especially for things that don't necessarily require a full video. So again, to fully stay in the know, make sure you're following me on Twitter, or at least go through the community section here on YouTube. Speaking of videos, I apologize for the lack of them over the past week. I'll just say that 2020 finally caught up to me and I needed to take some time to eliminate that threat on my end. And I'm gonna be taking more time off until 12.8 actually hits. So whether it's tomorrow or next week or next month, who knows at this point, unless, you know, knock on wood, it takes so long that I get bored and I come back anyway. But that is gonna do it for today, October 14th, 2020 in Escape from Tarkov. Make sure to go grab your free stuff, and if you were looking to get Escape from Tarkov or upgrade your account, now is the time. If you need more Tarkov content in your life, make sure to check out these playlists here, especially if you don't know what's coming with patch 12.8. If you like this video, then you know the drill. I really appreciate the people who do. Otherwise, I hope you at least learned something, and I also hope you have a nice day. See you guys.